Hi everyone, this is Siddharth Randeria. You have seen my plays for all these years. It's about more than 37 to 38 years I've been doing theatre in Gujarati. It's a very kind of a different feeling at this juncture. I've done a little bit of television before, that too many years back, and films like Khalnaik, which was way back. I played Sanjay Dutt's dad in that, and the recent one was Shortcut with Akshay Khanna and Arshad Warsi. Now you may ask me why now, why movies? I mean, all these years Gujarati films were made for many years. They were mainly more folk based or historical movies. They were the kind of movies which ran very well. And since last 5, 7, 8 years, the advent of television, and more than that, you know, the internet, YouTube, other things, and the audiences also changed in a manner that the youngsters, even from smaller towns. So I felt this was the right time to give the audiences something fresh, as they very fondly call it in Gujarat all over, that urban Gujarati movie. If you give them something fresh, not trying to ape Hindi films or anything, but something which is wholesome, where a family could go, and why not a comedy? Well, that was my son's idea, Ishaan. I was little apprehensive and reluctant whether to do movies, and that too in Gujarati, where I still am not very sure what's the amount of business it would do, the kind of investments and the returns. So I said, why now? I mean, I'm happy with what I'm doing. But no, he felt that this is the time and we should do something. And the reason behind that was the success of my plays, various plays, and that too with the name of Gujjubhai. Since 2003, different Gujjubhai plays have been putting up, and they have been appreciated by the audiences world over. He thought, why not take it to the another level and make a movie out of that? So now the youngsters, they also identify that this movie is shot well, it looks nice, so the production values, etc., also have to be of that kind. Which I always acknowledge, not only Bey Yaar, the movie before that, Abhishek Jain, who was the director of the movie. The first one was called Kevirite Jaish. After that followed by Bey Yaar, which also was received so very well by the audiences. Even I saw it and I liked the movie. I mean, I would always appreciate and acknowledge that Bey Yaar did good for Gujarati cinema. I say laughingly, it's the language is no barrier or no criteria. World over, the humor, if you see English movies or sitcoms in English, or you would come up with, you know, something wife bashing or husband bashing, and this is something which, you know, the audiences, they really connect very well and quickly with. So that's one thing. And I mean, I should not be defending. Many a times people tell me, why comedy? I said, why not? I mean, I feel that doing a comedy is a more tougher job than doing maybe a tearjerker. Because I always say that, like, you know, it's easy to make 1,000 people cry on one single line or an incident, but to make 1,000 people laugh on one thing, it's very, very difficult. It's not just that I've done comedies. Earlier, I've done many melodrama, not tearjerkers though, like Amari Duniya, Tamari Duniya, Khandan, or they also met with good success. But then later on, it became so that Gujjubhai was appreciated by people, and when you create a brand, everyone wants to, you know, take it to further and do something more. And personally, I like doing comedies, so I'm content doing that, and I enjoy doing that. I had not anticipated anything like this. Mujhe laga yaar film hai, kya hoga, kitna hoga, 15 din kuch karenge aur ho jayega. But no, that was not to be. Ishaan Randheria, the director, very stickler for all the details, production values, performances, your dressing up, everything. All along I worked as an actor. There was nothing, no equation like on the sets, like father son, nothing of that kind. So mera play jo chal raha tha us time pe, which is still on, it's called Gujjubhai Banya Dabang. And I had thought that, okay, I'll be doing my shows in the evening, night, that is, in Ahmedabad, and during the day I would just go and do my film stuff. But it slowly started getting tougher and tougher. So there were about 10, 15 days such that I would shoot during the day, then I would go for my show in the night, complete the show at 1 o'clock, again go back for the shoot and shoot till the morning. Because I'll tell you why this happened. With Hindi films, we have bigger budgets. You can spread out the shoot. You have time on your hand, the budgets to support that. But in Gujarati, you have to take care of budgets. The expenses are very big criteria there. And maybe we overstretched, and which could have been done in about 30 days. We had to do it in 40 days. But then there were a few days where I had to even postpone or cancel my shows, but to accommodate thing, because the entire unit was there and the whole movie shot in Ahmedabad and most of it in on locations, and major portion which is indoor was also done in Ahmedabad to get the right feel of the house. My character Hasubhai, and there is another parallel role along with that, is of Bakul Bhoj, which was played by Jimmit Trivedi. Jimmit is a very fine actor, young actor. He has done theater as well, Gujarati, and lot of television. Jimmit did a lot of shows of my play Lage Raho Gujjubhai, where he played my son and who also impersonates as my father. With Swati, who plays my wife in the movie, she has also done more than 400 shows of Baskar Bakula. She played Bakula, the ghost. Sunil Vishrani, he has done DVDs with me in my place. Dipna is a fresh face and we are introducing her, a girl from Baroda who has won some beauty pageants as well. And there is this Alekh, Sangal, who is a Punjabi boy, and the character was of a Punjabi boy, and we felt that why make somebody Gujarati guy speak a little Hindi and then Gujarati. And I think people understand Hindi so very well now, all over Gujarat or anywhere else. There are a lot of big chunks. I would say about 25 to 30% of the dialogues in the movie are in Hindi. Because what suits a character like the Bhai, Don, which is played by Dharmesh, Vyas. So I've known him for years. We have done serials together. And he also very willingly agreed to do a comparatively lengthwise small and a negative role, and has done a good job. Marathi has really evolved, Marathi cinema, that every week you have 3 to 4 releases and it's doing so well. Marathi is being nominated for even Oscar. Gujarati mein bhi ye shuruaat ho rahi hai. Systems are not in place, distributors are not very sure ki kis tarah ka response milega. So there was a big question mark ki kaise kiya jaye, kya jaye. But here I was lucky that PVR, they saw the movie and they instantly liked it, and very next day morning they confirmed saying that we don't mind distribution, which was a very big relief for us that we got a good distributor where we are sure that they would reach it to a wider audience. There is a lot of big, huge inquiry from overseas, mainly from US. US has been a market for me. I mean, my first visit with a play was way back in 80s. Where I took my play named Bhai. It's been just 1.5 years and I've been taking all my plays there and have a very huge audience, appreciative audience. Australia has started for last about 3 years, 4 years. Mine was the first play which we did in Australia and it met with great response. I just went there 6 months back again with my play. So there is a lot of inquisitiveness in Australia and smaller centers like Dubai, Singapore, Africa, Uganda, Kenya. So har jagah se logo ki inquiry aa rahi hai. I'm hoping that there would be a simultaneous release. I don't want it that yahan 18 September ko aa gayi aur wahan jaake kahin late aaye. I say no, I don't want that. Oh well, my plans, nothing. Movie was one of it, like it happened in between. I am again with my theater. At currently all my shows are still going on and they're doing still well. Till Jan, I have booked my dates for this current play, Gujjubhai Banya Dabang. For the audiences also to know, like, this field is such that with every new play, it's a new beginning. You know, you can't just rely on your past laurels and say ki humne pichla kar liya, jo 500 show ho gaye, to abhi ye jo naya kar rahe hai aap usko. No, you have to prove yourself, which every new enterprise, jo bhi aap naya play karte ho ya film karte ho, filmon mein thoda bahut bhi abhi bhi milta hai that stardom. When you know that it's a Shah Rukh Khan or a Salman Khan, you know that there is a huge backing, a brand value to it. So movie, agar 19-20 bhi hai, to initial to mil jata hai. But yahan par aisa kuch nahi hai. Drama mein you have to give the product which people have to like. Aur main to filmon ko bhi aise hi dekhta hun. This is my beginning. I think the film has come out quite well. And whoever has seen the rushes or the movie have really liked it. It's a very wholesome kind of a movie, a light-hearted movie. I would put it in the category of not golmaal or recent what you have been seeing. Personally, I would put it in the league of kind of, you know, movies made by Hrishikesh Mukherjee or Basu Chatterjee. Simple, believable themes and handled believably. I was quite heartened by seeing the response on the YouTube when we put up our first poster and the trailer and all that. I'm not too tech savvy, so I do not follow this much, but when they tell me that, sir, within 20 hours we got about 1,50,000 hits, and now which has crossed now more than 2,50,000, so I feel nice. Okay, fine, it's great. Does it doesn't happen? They say no, it's normally like it doesn't happen. So I feel okay, it's nice, good. Another interesting thing is like Paresh Rawal, like how he has made such a huge name for Hindi cinema. We both started our career together from college days, intercollegiate plays we did, then the full-length commercial plays also. I would want to go and see the reactions, because the movie is based on a subject which was mine, and I have done the dialogues. So maybe that makes me more this thing to see how people are accepting this, not going overboard. Nowhere we have tried to do that or spoof or kind of something under the below the belt kind of humor or nothing like that. So making it as far as convincing and possible and suitable to the characters what they would speak, the dialogues are in that genre. So I would want to see that, how people react to that. Let's hope for the best.